Very much inspired by Dorothy Dandridge for me. I mean, I really looked to her for inspiration, and I'm not playing her, but she was kind of the first Black woman to really be a leading lady in Hollywood in a lot of the ways, and was able to break down a lot of barriers. And unfortunately, we then didn't see that for a while afterwards because I think things were really hard for Dorothy. But I kind of wanted to look at it from a perspective of what if these stories have been able to be told, and what if Camille had been able to be a huge success at that time, and how important would it be for representation for little girls to look up at see themselves on screen and to see someone who looked like them, who gave them hope, and whose stories that they could connect with. So that's what was exciting for me for Camille.